It's totally fictional, of course. It's called List to Remember, and it's all about relationships. So let's hope for a good one in 2018.
Yeah. One of these years I'll get it right.
Coming home to a disconnection, noticed didn't feel too. A count.